brine pork. So we have this KitchenAid mixer. It mixes dough and cakes. But we're not using that right now. We're going to use the accessory we got. You can attach it to here and you can grind food. Here's my grinded pork. It looks like green. And it's old. Delicious. So we gotta put the meat in here and put it in the freezer just so we can freeze it and keep it in the freezer. We want one time.